want to put him to bed, and he always wants to skip his bath, so he'll always.
Yeah, he's still not a bath person. Most little ones.
I mean, I feel that. Like once he's in it, he's kind of okay. He just is like a squash man, you know? He likes playing in the water. He just doesn't like getting soaked down.